So, Chanok has developed this one-of-a-kind escalator cleaner, which is the first of its kind in India. We call it the CEC-155. It is the India's first vertical as well as horizontal escalator cleaner, wet and dry. So basically what it does is it has a combination of 14 brushes inside, which are made of Tynex and nylon, which rotate on the surface of the escalator, cleaning the vertical as well as the horizontal surfaces. There are three nozzles that are placed on top of the brushes that ensure equal distribution of water and chemical on the escalator surface, and then there is a 2000 watt suction power which removes every last bit of water from the surface, leaving the escalator completely clean and dry. The machine has a Venturi effect that enables it to move from one step to the other. There is no manual intervention required for the machine to move from one step to the other. So what I'll do is I'll just show you the control panel of the machine and what it basically does. So this is the key to turn on the machine. There are two modes. One is the manual mode, which basically what happens is when you want to manually clean it, which basically means you decide the time as to how much time you spend on the escalator steps. Otherwise there is the auto mode, in which we have three timers, which is 15, 30 and 45 seconds, and the machine runs on the escalator steps for those particular amount of that particular amount of time. Apart from that, when you are in the manual mode, you have the brush and the vacuum switches which are separate, and in the auto mode you have an auto start and an auto